week. So we got Cool Schools kind of camp edition going on. So I had the pleasure of visiting the campers at the YMCA on Wetzel Road in Liverpool last week. And boy, did we have some fun. So we did some really cool experiments, like making it rain using a shaving cream on top of water in a jar. And of course, we did the cloud in a jar experiment that is on the Storm Team Academy. So you can always check that out at localsyr.com. And this was such a great, smart group, fun group of kids. They had lots and lots of questions. We talked a lot about severe weather safety going on. And boy, did we have a lot of fun. We even did a fun experiment with our pencils and made a fun anemometer that you can always do at home as well. So thank you so much for having me and join you guys. And I hope everyone has a great summer as well. And remember, if you ever have any fun stuff going on at summer camp, you can always send it to us at coolschools@localsyr.com.